Everybody, we're live. Jogomet and Kobe from the server, Cry Havoc.
What's up?
Hello.
They have talked me into another survival of the fittest and told me I was going to win, so I'm here.
Yeah.
I don't know who informed you of that.
It was somebody. I remember. And El Racy. It might have been El Racy. She's here with us, too.
What happened to me?
I know. Yeah. I was saving the best for last. I was building up to it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right. I am a little short guy with tiny legs and huge arms.
That's 50% of the people in
that's
here.
Everybody that's standing right next to you.
Exactly.
Let's see. Yeah, Jogel yelled at me the last time because I was too tall. He was like, "You're going to get shot." And I'm like, "Who died first?"
Yeah, exactly.
There we go. I see it.
There he is.
Okay, so you know how to invite me to a tribe, right?
Yep.
There we go.
I don't think I've ever done that before.
I'm well, Mr. Generic. Cowabunga. Nice. All
right. Where are we? We are towards Green Tower.
Green Tower. Red, green.
Go against the... Go. Come over here so you're like against the wall so that they could find you a little bit easier. There you go.
There he is.
Look at my big score. 1,500?
Woohoo.
Nope, I see red.
I think you got to talk to Kobe over there to invite
you.
Oh,
yeah, I can...
Where?
Kobe has... Control enter.
Okay.
About that.
Okay.
Yep. Solution. Oh, that is a very nice flag. Very nice.
Flag?
It's got Havoc on it. That's all I got.
Yep.
In the upper left hand.
That's it.
In the upper left hand corner.
I drew that with the mouse real quick, like the first time you could do that. We got to come up with some kind of logo for the server.
Oh, I don't think I'm in yet. Is my name there?
Yeah, it's green.
You're there.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
I don't see any options to like promote people in the tribe or anything.
No. There's nothing like that.
Oh, okay.
We're done now. We just go down, and whenever the other person dies, all the dinos. If you want to specifically control one of your own dinos, you hit T, and then do it rather than like the J or the U. That's the only thing you have to remember, because if I've got dinos and we're close to each other and you hit J, they're all going to go to you. So just make sure the dinos that you have that you want to do, if we're not in a big war or something like that, that you just, you know, hit T on them first rather than J or U.
Okay. I'm going to set up my recording real quick. I'm going to mute.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I've got all the other people muted, so I'm not hearing them.
Yeah, you don't want to unmute these guys. I mean,
no, I don't.
There's a pretty good group in here today, but usually there's not. So you know that there's something new, right? You know, if you were to hit the T and have it follow you, they don't come right up on your butt anymore and get stuck. I don't know if you've played enough to realize that that's what happens in this sometimes. So you can actually set a range to it after you tame something up that'll say, I would like you to follow at short distance, medium distance, or long distance.
Oh, wow. I never seen that.
So yep. if you do a flag, you just draw your own? Is that what's going on there in the left corner?
Well,
yeah.
whoever created the tribe can dictate whatever flag that you guys have.
But, I mean, is it a GIF or is it something you have to draw in-game?
No, he had to make that.
Oh, okay.
He had to make that. He had to draw it in-game.
Yeah, I drew it. But there is a way you can upload
That's what
things
I
to it, too.
Sweet. Not that I've ever come up with a server logo or anything. Feel free if you're creative, because I am not.
Yeah, I don't know. Me neither.
Yeah, when are we going to see the El Racy YouTube channel Cry Havoc video series?
Probably when I get my computer.
Oh, okay.
When I'm not trying to do it on a laptop.
We'd have to get like a little bit better... internet as well.
So hopefully soon, maybe this summer. Hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to it.
I see some 1604s.
Yeah, they're all these guys. This possible foursome.
Oh lordy.
They're a little bit better than their numbers indicate. I can assure you of that.
They're used to playing
two mans. Indy as well is a really good player. who doesn't have the number. He's got 1569, trust me.
I see a starburst in here. Well,
let's kick Kobe out and get one of the good guys.
Yeah, right?
There's quite a bit of people in here. There's 42 out of the 60 that was required to start. That's usually a little less than that normally. It's going to be quite crowded here for a while.
9, 8, 7, 6.
All right. Is there any specific direction we're going for sure?
I'm following you guys. Once
we find out where we're at. Okay. You want to go, do you see the where we're facing? We could go direct opposite, straight off the back, and go towards that tip of that thing over there, because there's a drop usually over there. So hopefully by the time we get there, there'll be a drop. And there's T-Rexes on the left and the right, and Spinos over there.
So go straight, try going straight back straight towards back. The river?
Exactly.
Okay.
All the way till the rivers meet.
All right.
Because there's a drop. Yeah, you're going to the right a little bit more than you should, but that's all right.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Somebody.
Did you guys jump off? I lost you.
Yep.
I did.
Yep. You went a different way. I think you went a little bit more right than you should have.
All right. I'll head left around the platform.
Yeah, I see you guys. We're coming up. He's behind me. You see me, right, Kobe, to your left?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, the joys of punching trees. Oh.
Yes,
why does that sound loud? I thought I adjusted that. Master volume, bring it down, bring it down.
Come on.
Yep, and that's what happens. People die right away.
Some wood.
Anybody following us? I don't see anybody.
I see him.
I don't see anybody either. Did y'all leave? Oh, there y'all are. I was like, wait a minute. Did y'all leave me already?
I need pants. Pants. I need pants.
I need a fiber. Okay, you going straight down?
Yep, we're going to keep going. I'm going to keep going, hopefully. They're behind me.
I'm in front of you.
Yeah, I was coming up right behind you guys.
Okay. Okay, head to the left of the metal nodes when you get down here. Just a little bit left.
To the left. I see Joe.
Whoa. That's a dillo that didn't like me. I'm still heading down towards the river.
Okay, go a little bit left of that. Let's see here. I need fiber.
Okay, just need some flint.
Ooh, an egg. Should I pick it up?
Heck yeah. T-Rex egg?
Uh-oh. I'm getting hit by bugs. I got it.
Oh!
Not good.
Why are my keys messed up?
Hello, you want to get all that hide? These guys really don't like me.
Is that the dilos or the bugs?
The bugs.
Jeez. Craziness.
Sounds good.
Did you know that if you hold Alt and push the number that your bow's on, you can craft arrows?
Yes.
On the fly?
Half the time I forget about it.
I just learned that. Yeah, me too.
I just stick the Ingram on my bar and craft them that way. So I forget the other one.
Let's
Something was killed over here. Scorpion?
Are you guys on the beach?
Not yet.
No, we're up a little bit, up the hill. Still in the forest.
There's a Gigantosaurus.
I kind of think we should go for that. That would be a good idea.
I tried that once. I got shot trying to do it.
Yeah, it's not good.
Oh.
They're not as good as people say.
Okay. I was taming like two of them when I got the beast within. Yeah, that went horribly wrong.
All right, let's see here.
Oh, crap. I just wasn't paying attention.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, you know where the obelisk is on the left, right, when you're looking at the water? We need to go more left. There's a little open field over here. You know what I'm talking about?
I think let me get up there just a sec.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, I'm heavy.
Oops. Yeah, this way, Bubby. Come out this way.
Okay, harvest bounty. Now is the time to definitely get your arrows if you can.
Here's some free hide.
Yeah. Yep. Go ahead and grab it. I'm heading towards, I guess, the beach.
This dodo won't die. The undiable dodo.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill a parasaur. He won't go down.
You're actually on the beach, Jeremy?
Yeah, I'm on the beach. I'm trying to find. We gotta find something here real quick.
Somewhere. Yep, I see you.
Before the double taming pops and we don't have anything up down yet. Oh, there's a Spino down here, guys. So
oh, cool.
If you can get down here ASAP, then we can take this on.
I have 36, 37 Trank arrows.
Oh, you don't even need half of those, but that's all
okay.
Right.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm fighting bugs.
I'm at the river, but I don't see you guys. Whoa, bugs.
Kick. Okay. Keep going down to the two rivers meet, the north
that's
side
where I'm
and
at.
The left side. Okay, there should be two raptors there and some other stuff, and a trike, and then there's a Spino. Okay.
I think I got a little bit behind. I'm coming up to the river.
Are we going across or not?
No, we're going to try and tame him on this side, hopefully. Hopefully.
See a Rex over there.
He'll probably end up going down in the water. Oh, nope, he's coming out. He's coming out.
That's not good.
Are you guys to the right or the left when you get to the river?
When you look at the river,
oh,
go
they're way to
as
the right.
Far left as you possibly can.
Okay.
Oh, and I need to kill these. I need him to kill these actual raptors and stuff. Otherwise, let me see. What level is he?
Oh, in the trike? The
yeah.
He's after the trike?
Oh, he's a level 13. This is going to be a nice little haul. If I can get them down. There we go. Nice. Okay.
Are we go
yes.
ahead and shooting him?
I'm already putting him down. Yes. All
right. I'm shooting him
he
too.
He should be down. Hopefully we don't
oh,
get
wait
him
wait a minute. Out. I have a level. This is level 8. Oh, no. I'm looking at something else.
Okay. There's two raptors. Let's see here. Where are the raptors at? Hopefully the raptors
the
are dead. Okay, you want to...
I got the
there you go.
The prime.
Okay, go for it. I can't do nothing about, so I'm just going to have to take the hide. He's coming to go get his buddy, I think. Come on.
Who?
This raptor. He's looking for his buddy, but then he got stuck. Okay,
okay.
Fine.
Well, I got way behind. I'm just getting here. All
right. Oh, we got him down. Got prime.
All right.
Got a dino train. Have it down.
He's a 13, which is nice.
What the heck?
Oh, oh. Raptor.
Crap.
All right. Hopefully you guys got that. Guess not.
All right, I'm gonna get the prime off of it for the spino. Hopefully.
Oh, I killed a guy! Jesus, he almost killed me.
Nice.
I don't know where you guys are though.
Just keep going as far as you can.
Was that close by us?
To the left.
I have no idea where you are.
Oh.
Okay. We came down the river. Where do you see the blue obelisk at? Try and follow the river to the blue obelisk.
Give me a second. I'm trying to heal up.
Okay.
I'm at the... Where am I? Blue obelisk is in front of me.
Okay. The north side of the island and the south side of the island meet at a river. Two rivers converge to the blue obelisk. The blue obelisk is on the south side. And somebody's got a dillo. Why on earth?
I don't know. I didn't name it.
Oh, I think I did. I think I did.
It was tame, so you had to do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, no, I did it, I think. I'm pretty sure.
There's a carno across the water.
Okay, no carnos yet. No, we got to take care of one thing at a time.
Protect we got four it. People. We can
protect it at all costs. Stuff. Let's see here. Get that. Light that fire. Got some meat going. Okay, I need to get this.
I came across some crystal and I just made some spy glasses if you guys want any.
Oh, cool.
Go for it.
Actually, I'll stick them on the spino here.
Okay, sounds good. I am actually working on making some forges. While we're waiting. Oh, can somebody, does anybody have some narco berries for this guy?
Okay, well, I thought somebody was taking care of that. I have some.
I'm pretty close. I can grab some.
Whoever's got some.
Okay, I got some. I'll put it on there if you can actually just click on it.
I got 19, yep.
There you go.
Got it.
Okay, repair bows.
Predator's Night. Well,
this ain't that bad though, because what'll happen is the stuff that we want to tame will come after us. You just gotta have plenty of narco stuff on you. And the drop is down? Oh, I can't wait till that drop goes down. Excellent.
Okay, what do I need for more arrows? Dutch. Alright, I'm gonna get some more narco, hopefully. Better to know is if they're closer, they're gonna... Or I mean, they don't have to be as close to come get you.
Who? Yeah, right. Exactly. That's exactly it. Alright, I got maybe 5 minutes and then I need to go up there and get that. Sir Lucian, are you close?
Yeah.
Okay.
Trying to get some narco to put on this guy some more. I made one forge and a pedestal and stuff and put it on the spino for later.
Okay.
I just put 44 narco berries on him.
Awesome.
Okay, grab that. Where's the food thing? Here it is.
I need wood, flint, and stone.
Alright, here we go.
Wood.
Kobe, you want to come up here and somebody come up here and help me get this red drop just in case there's somebody else trying to get it at the same time as us?
Yep. Just craft a few arrows. Yep, I'm on the way.
I'm hoping that's just stone. Trying to make some
Do you need prime down there, Ella?
Sure, we could use it.
Okay, I'll bring it. All right, there ain't nobody up here. We're fine.
Okay.
I want my run speed
back.
Want
some...
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, because his prime ends.
But come and get this stuff out of here, though.
What do you want me to take?
If you want them, whatever it is that you want to. If you have some weight, I don't know, for some reason I can't take this oil and stuff, so I'm gonna take as much prime as I can. Oh, you can't put it back in there.
Oh yeah, I don't see the oil.
You'd have to drop it.
Okay, I'm gonna drop it. All right, I'm gonna drop this stuff here.
Yeah, I don't need any of this stuff, so.
Uh oh, survivor tracker.
It doesn't matter. Come grab some of this stuff right here. If we
there's some people to the left of us.
There we go. Really? Okay.
Do you want me to take anything else out of here?
No, just if you want it. Just the prime so that we can try and get this guy up faster.
Yeah, I got the prime.
Yeah, we need the prime on the guy quickly. Okay.
Should I drop this stuff out of here?
No. Well, yeah. Please.
Will that help it respawn again?
Well, it's more importantly, nobody will try and come around us. Because they won't be trying to look for that thing.
Okay.
Hopefully. Alright, let's see here.
Yeah, I got the prime on me, so the Spino needs it.
Yes. Yeah. Spino needs it.
Go. Let's grab some narco as much as possible anyway. Does everybody have full hide armor at least for right now?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. I think I do.
Okay.
I'm gonna make mine in a second.
Just waiting for somebody to give me a gun.
It's gonna be a little while for that. Oh man. Oh, there's a dude here trying to kill me.
Oh.
Right down by our Spino. Right down by our Spino.
Where is he?
Uh oh. Our Spino's up.
Spino's up.
Get him.
Get him, Spino. Get him. Good. I don't see him. There he is.
He'll be attacked soon.
Is he attacking him?
Yep, he's trying to get him right now. Follow the Spino. Everybody follow the Spino. There you go, perfect. Just don't let him get stuck. Let's see here.
He's going up there, I don't know where he's going. I can't see squat.
He's gonna eventually kill him, I hope.
He's gonna take him back to his base.
That's alright. They don't have a Spino, I can assure you of that.
I'm stuck. Crap, he got away. I didn't think he went that far.
Nobody called the Spino off of him, did they?
No, I didn't.
No, but
where is our Spino? Somebody hit F4 and J then. Get him back.
He's gotta be within range.
I thought you guys were following him. I don't even know where you guys are at anymore.
Crap. I was following him and I got stuck and he got away. Oh, I think I see him. Oh, no, that's a Dillo. No, I see the Spino.
Okay.
Sir Lucian's close to him.
Okay.
That's our Spino.
I'm still stuck. Crap.
Alright, I need to get my stamina back. I have Enduros too, and it's not even helping. Let's take this right here.
Alright. What's hitting me?
I don't even know where you guys went, to be honest with you. Where did you go?
We went up towards the drop, where the drop was, and then to the left of it and behind it a little bit.
Okay. Are you still there?
Yeah. I see the Spino's name, but I'm not. There he is. He's still.
He's attacking a Stego now.
Well, I guess we should let him finish it so the Stego doesn't kill him.
Kill him. Somebody needs to get on our Spino right now.
Okay. I'm on him.
Okay.
Okay. Put some food into him or something.
I didn't want to whistle passive on him while Stego was attacking him.
Okay.
Ooh, that was close. He was down to 200 health.
Yeah. You can't just let our guy, you know, do his own thing. He's got to be able to be upped to a very high level in order to do that. Okay, I have no idea where you guys are at, so.
I'm coming as soon as I can get down to the beach, I guess.
All you gotta do is, okay, I know where the tip is, right? I know where the two rivers, the north side and the south side. Where are you closest to, the south side or the north side? And nobody's answering anything.
I don't
Nobody knows anything. Okay.
I'm in the middle of a jungle. I don't know where I am.
You are in the middle? Okay. Well, I could be able to find you from there, too.
I mean, I'm in the jungle.
I see Sir Lucian.
Yeah, we're just a bunch of... up the hill from, like, to where the drop was to the left side of it. I'm coming back down.
Okay, I see you guys. I see you guys now.
That's a guy here. Guy here.
Oh, man. Got it.
Where...
Oh, yeah, he's on the other side of the rock. I saw a yellow name.
Uh-huh.
Not good.
I got him.
Crap. I'm too far away.
I'm trying to...
Dang, he's fast. Woo, he's like cheaty fast. I have this freaking soup on, and he is...
Do I get off of this guy?
No, he took a parachute. He's out. He didn't want to deal with me no more.
He went to the other beach. Kobe now.
So. Yeah.
All right, let's all regroup and go to the other side.
I'm heading back towards Blue Obelisk, because I can see that.
Exactly.
All right, I think I'm back there. Whew.
I'm following a purple name here.
Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous.
Come on, get through here, you stupid spinal.
That doesn't help out as much as half as what I thought it was.
Okay, back down to the beach.
Okay, all right. I guess everybody's here, right?
Yeah, yeah.
What's the health of the Spino at? Is it pretty decent?
It's at 900. I'm feeding it.
Okay, that's pretty decent. Everybody, grab the meat. And we're gonna go across the river and behind here. This is like a known, very well known area. We're gonna follow the Spino across, and it's gonna try and eat the piranhas, and we'll swim across. So let's go.
Here?
Yep. Okay. Right here. Right now. I have a parachute. If you guys don't have a parachute, then definitely do what you need to do.
Seems pretty thick. Low here, so maybe that's not...
No, it should be fine.
Y'all okay?
You were supposed to be in the middle, not at the very other side, to protect us.
Oh, crap.
Yes, go back in there. Oh, what are you doing? See, this is what I didn't want you to do. Gosh dang it.
All right, I made it.
You got it?
Yep.
Why can't...
Watch out for the dillos.
Oh, now there's dillos. Crap, I'm out of spears.
That's... Ella, all right. That's what you were not supposed to do. You were supposed to be the one to protect us.
I'm getting the dillos.
Okay. All right, you want to get all that meat? Okay, I think we all made it across. That was a good start. Grab all that meat.
Okay, should I start gathering, like making forges and foundation?
Not yet. We need to go around where the metal is. We're going right there now. There's usually another.
I was gonna say, as you collect stuff, if you want to make it.
Yep.
As you go up there.
Exactly.
And just put it on the spino. I've already made two forges.
Oh, okay.
Right over this valley and to the right, there should be another T-Rex and where we can start doing the metal stuff.
Over here?
Right over this valley, yep, and to the right.
Okay.
So there should be another T-Rex, let's hope.
I'm just going to drop down the cliff here.
And yeah, absolutely, just drop down. And then we can start doing guns.
Yeah, I see a T-Rex down there, to the right further.
Yep. Alright, let's go for that. And then there's metal over here as well.
Everybody come?
Yep, I'm here. Alright, you gotta watch out for that tail though. That tail is rough. Alright, here we go.
Get around, stupid Bronto. Get away from this Bronto.
You guys got to get ready to, like, kill the heck out of that Bronto. And hopefully he doesn't hit another Bronto in the process.
I'm going to have to put this guy on passive. Oh, crap. Carnivore drop.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Run him into the Brontos. All you got to do is run him into the Brontos. Run him into the Brontos.
No.
Dang, there's enough T-Rexes to put down an entire army here.
And
right. Oh no! Oh,
no. Solution!
Alright, I ran through the Brontos.
Unfortunately, this one got on my spine now, so I'm having to kill it.
Kill it.
Oh no! I was killed by somebody.
No. There's a person? Harry!
Yep, two shots. He got
Harry.
Me.
Harry, dang it. Where's he at?
He's over here trying to kill my Spino.
He did kill your Spino.
Oh, look how fast he fires.
Oh, man. Dang, he's fast. Wow. I don't even know how that's possible.
Soups?
How fast he is, man. He's really, really fast.
Yeah, he got two shots on me like bam, bam. There wasn't even a second in between them. Oh, man. I'm spectating you, Juggle Max.
Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, he's got me. He's got me.
I can't.
Oh. Dang it. He has got like 15 arrows in his body. I'm broken bone. One of us is going to die. Oh, it's me. He's got like 15 arrows. What are you going to do?
I can't even see him.
Well, you have no Spino, so you better run. Oh, you're dead. Yeah, you're definitely dead.
Spear.
No, there's nothing that she could do on her computer. He's definitely got... I don't know what he's doing, but he's got a super computer or something. Oh, man.
That was one of the big guys, Harry Naple.
Yeah, but he shouldn't have taken that many arrows.
He probably, the only thing I think of is he had soups.
That was the quickest I've ever seen anybody ever in a game, ever.